Hi, Anti-Society! Welcome back to the Anti-Social Planet, and today we are finally checking out the new Bleach trailer for the Thousand Year Blood War arc. I am not prepared for this, I just know that I'm not. I'm assuming we're going to be getting some more stuff about the plot and what is actually going to be going on, because before this we've seen a lot of like characters, we saw a lot of the old characters with new designs, and then introduced to some new characters with all of the like Quincy's and stuff. So I feel like this one, since we're getting closer and closer to actually getting into the new episodes, we're going to be getting more into the plot, I guess. I did do a poll here on the YouTube channel asking you guys if you wanted me to skip ahead in reading the manga, because I am reading the manga over on Patreon. All of the Bleach manga stuff is available for free over there, which I guess you can just go watch, link in the description. I never like plug my Patreon, but most of you said that you didn't want me to skip ahead in the manga to find out what happens in this arc, so I'm going to be figuring it out along with the new episodes, which is going to be a challenge, I think, given that I'll have to wait in between episodes, which I'm not used to. But anyway, let's get into this. I have absolutely no context for what this is going to be, so let's just do it. I'm like a little bit nervous. I have a lot of feelings about this trailer, so let's just do this before I, you know, get too much adrenaline. So before we actually get into this trailer, if you don't like pausing, this isn't the reaction for you, so this is your chance to leave and not get bothered by the pausing, because it's gonna happen. And with that, let's get into the trailer. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I already feel like there's a lot going on. Okay, getting rid of all of the hollows. I don't like the scream. Is that my sweet boy? Oh my gosh, I'm like actually shaking. Hold on. I was trying so hard to read subtitles to see what's going on, and I'm like, the adrenaline is kicking in. I just had to remember to breathe for a second. Let me know who the Soul Reaper is that we saw there, if it's a character I'm supposed to know, because there's redesigns. Part of me is like, is it Hanataro? Because the voice sounds similar. Let me know. Him. I guess he's asking who he is. Maybe so he Hanataro would know, so it might be someone new. Oh, we saw Ishida. He wasn't in any of the other ones. No! Yay! Oh my gosh, I was missing Nell so much. We just left her. Yes, bring back Nell. I approve. I'm interested in what Ishida's contribution to the plot is gonna be. I guess they would go to like Klinga Monday, I guess, if they're trying to like wipe out hollows entirely. Gosh, there's so much happening. No, wait! Wait! I like trying to read subtitles and see what's happening is a lot. Okay.
Why?
I like him.
Yeah,
I feel like this is gonna be awkward with this, the Ishida Senior. You seem intense. Yes, we've been waiting for that. How long? Oh my gosh, there's so many characters popping up, and I'm just like, I feel like my brain turned off.
Me through that.
Ooh, cool line. Scatter fate. Wow. Okay, I Deep breath. Okay, I feel like I turned off a little bit there at the end, and I don't really know what to say. You guys, the adrenaline is real, which I'm sure you're feeling so much more than me after the like shout of like bunkai and like, did I pronounce it correctly? I'm like very nervous about it now because I'm self-conscious because I used to pronounce it wrong, and now I'm like, whew, trying to remember how to breathe. It must be like something else for you guys that have been waiting since like the show ended all the way back when. It's been fairly recent for me that I watched kind of the end arc of the show. But I mean, there were so many things, there's so many characters being like shown and all of this stuff being introduced of like fighting the hollows and them kind of disappearing, getting Nell coming back. I'm so excited about that because one of the big things, I was like, we just left Nell. Like she just like stopped being important and we got super focused on like what Aizen was doing and we just like never went back to her. And I was like, she was crying. She was bawling her eyes out at the idea of Ichigo leaving without her, and then he just left, and we never looked back. And I've been wondering ever since, how is she? Is she okay? So I'm glad that we're getting at least some kind of continuation of that. I'm very interested in what Ishida's part in this whole thing is going to be because obviously he's also a Quincy and he has a lot of loyalty to that. He has a lot of pride in being a Quincy, and I feel like he's going to have to question a lot of that with everything that is now happening. And we know that him and his dad don't have the best relationship, so there'll probably be some stuff they have to work out with that. I mean, he's actually in this trailer, which is not what happened before. I just, so many things in my head right now. And I feel like Ichigo would definitely not go over well with the whole eradicating hollows thing, given that he has some connections to hollows in terms of the hollification and visored and stuff. Looked like they were attacking Soul Society at some point. Like, I know that this is like a huge story, so we're gonna be getting into so many things, and I know that they're just kind of throwing tons of stuff at us. I don't know how much is gonna be like in the first part that we get to see starting October. I literally have a countdown set for when new episode's coming out. I am so excited. I can't even imagine, you guys. How are we feeling? How are we feeling, guys? I know I'm late, but how's it going? Everybody breathing? Everybody, you know, remembering that oxygen is important. So I hope you enjoyed watching that along with me. I'll put my reaction to the previous trailer here so you can go check it out if you haven't already. You can subscribe so that you don't miss when I start reacting to the new episodes if you're interested in knowing my thoughts about that. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!